Hey guys, welcome back. Like I said, I'm going to go back to my roots a little bit. And for Halloween, I'm going to draw the Master of Fright himself. Well, not draw, paint the Master of Fright himself. The Crypt Keeper. One of the best series. Hey babe. And I'm going to go ahead and take this little tiny photo of him right here. And put it right on canvas. No doing that whole grid thing that they usually show you in school. Or using some sort of weird projection or anything like that. I'm just going to go ahead and freehand it. So, if you want to go ahead and skip to the end, or if you want to just throw on some music and just watch me paint, that's fine. So, I hope you guys enjoy it. So, I'm just going to go ahead and start sketching it out. I don't know if it's going to turn up on camera so much, but once we start getting paint on, you'll start seeing it a little bit more. See if it's showing up. I'm going to go ahead and put an old-fashioned film reel here. I might go ahead and put some skulls inside the film reel. That's pretty good for a quick sketch. I'll work into the detail when we get the paint going. Again, this is probably going to be a longer video, but it's something that I haven't done in a while. Showing up. That's all right. That's good. Now, I don't know if you could tell this, but I'm using the pencil to go ahead and start shading a little bit. It gives it a little bit of a soft shade to it. Just a little technique I learned. And now we're just getting our base coat done. now that we got a good flesh tone base coat going, I'm gonna go ahead and start working on some of the shading. Let's go from light to dark. Because if you just go directly to dark, you kind of overkill your stuff. Make sure it's still in focus. Yellow paint. Gonna go ahead and use my small flat tip. I'm just gonna go ahead and start decaying him. Move these out of the way. Make sure you don't knock over your water. Just so now you're getting a little bit more of a 3D feel to them. Oh, it's like Tales from the Crypt. Such an awesome show. If you haven't seen it, there's actually multiple movies out. There's two of them. So go ahead and give those a watch. If it's not on Netflix. But it's Halloween. So it should be there. such a big ear. There we go. Nice light shadow. Go ahead and grab my darker. Go ahead. Echo. Use a small round tip. Try to show the camera there. I'm just gonna go and hit the tips of my light shadow. Okay, now that we have the shading darkened up a little bit more, gonna go ahead and grab my red. I'm gonna start doing the inside of the mouth here. Since his mouth is ripped. Go ahead, blend that in with the brown. It's got a little bit on the cleft here too, so make sure you get that in. Now, I like to use wicker white with the eyes and the teeth because it's not pure white, it's like an off-white. I'm just going to put the eyes on first, since that'll take care of whatever excess shading I brought down. This one next. And put his broken teeth in. It's fine, we're gonna hit it with the black next so that it shows up more. We'll do the highlights last, so we're gonna go ahead and use that white later. Just making sure it's still in focus. Now comes my favorite part. Detailing. Should I grab the thin brush? We're gonna need a lot of black. That was it. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and work my way down since this is This is still kind of wet here. Just gonna get creative and mark where I'm gonna start putting holes in the head. find everything out. See how it's all coming together now? Always make sure it's in focus. There's detail in the terrace here. Yeah. I miss doing this. Now, one thing to mention, the Crypt Keeper has very small pupils. So when we put those in, they're going to be a little tiny dot. There we go. I'm just going to decay him a little bit more. I'm going to put a nice little divot here. Actually, this is probably what he would look like if he had his own cartoon series. Kinda funny. Alright, now that fun stuff's done. Let's see, what are we gonna put on the film reel? Gee, I'll probably put popcorn down here. No. Decisions. Start with the film reel and then work our way up. And I know if you've seen the series, he has a book. I know. I just want to give him a film reel. this out. Well, what's going on? Time to give him his blue eyes, since he has to try. And remember, he's got small eyes. Take my big liner. I'm gonna go start bringing the movie up. Start outlining that. Doesn't have to be perfect, it's an old film. And there goes my W's again. And I'm going to go ahead and detail into the paneling here, kind of like a slash theme. want to do like a little popcorn thing down here at the bottom. And the dogs are acting up. First, peoples. That one's dead. There you go. Hot butter skills. Alright, and there you go. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I haven't done a good painting video in a while. So, for Halloween, there you go. The Grift Keeper. Yay! So I hope you guys enjoyed it. I know it was a pretty long video, talking about an hour. But you guys, have a wonderful day. See ya!